And Dio decided to do the pettiest shit. He pulls up on her and says, "Hey, you JoJo girl, he been looking a little happy lately, and I don't like that a bit."
He gotta die. What's good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel, bro. Today we have Des 2. Now let me stop. We got that a little later on. I'm kidding. We got Dio, the generational hater, by CJ the Champ, the same creator of that like Viking thing we had watched. So let's get to it, bro.
Take a step, I dare you. So he tries to climb it, but he keeps on climbing the same stair over and over and over again. Dio's like, "Wow, what's wrong? You on 400 pink or something? You know what? Why you struggle with your lag spikes?"
Whoa, didn't we just start the video? Where's the intro at? I'm tripping.
Take a step, I dare you. So he tries to climb it, but he keeps on climbing the same stair over and over and over again.
Yeah, Dio's like,
"Wow, what's wrong? You on 400 pink or something? You know what? Why you struggle with your lag spikes? I'm gonna sit in this chair that's conveniently here right over this staircase."
Yeah. He's a fire dude, bro. All
right, ladies.
Like, ain't no one ever thought of like categorizing all these anime villains until like he came up in the spot. Like, that's crazy. He really got an idea and just ran with it, and it's doing amazing for him.
Gentlemen, it is finally time to return to the round table of Black Air Force activity. And our greatest challenger yet has finally approached to be judged and to take his rightful seat at this sacred table of menaces. And it is none other than the greatest hater in anime history, Dio, the king of hating ass niggas, the pettiest of the petty, probably one of the great.
No, listen, bro, because you got me thinking I'm finna get bodied. We have time to play boxing, but we don't have time to get me getting bodied, bro, because I'm not finna get bodied. Look at you got me just.
Greatest ops of all time. This man is truly
the Black Air Force incarnate.
Bro, I ain't even gonna waste no time with this one. So y'all already know we got the evidence on deck. And it is finally time to observe the generational hater. So without further ado, Exhibit A.
The audio fire, y'all, is cool.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Exhibit A, Dio Brando. Dio. So to understand why this man has the most out-of-pocket hatred, we gotta go all the way back to 1880. So Dio started off in the trenches. Man was playing chess for money, getting beat up in the bar, and living in this old-ass shack, so bro hella down bad. So his dad is dying, right?
Nah,
so
he tells him, "Alright,
listen here, boy. When I die, take this letter to the Joestar family. Now, you see, them niggas owe me a debt. I'll tell you, they some rich ass motherfuckers, too. So you know what to do. Rob them niggas. Take every last cent. Make Pappy proud." So he dies. So Dio's at the cemetery. He's like, "About damn time your old ass died.
I ain't gonna lie,
he hated you. You drove mama to die. You was a piece of shit. So you could eat a dick on the pussy."
Okay. Oh my God! So later on, that's Dio crazy. Whoa! Dio,
pussy.
No, that's crazy.
So later on, Dio pulls up to the Joestar mansion. So Jonathan's like, "Hi, my name's John."
And wait, question.
So later on,
Dio was living in the slums. How did he get this dapper outfit? Like, where did this come from? This is a nice suit, and tie. Like, where? Like, he stole it? I bet he killed somebody for
Jonathan's
it.
Jonathan's like, "Hi, Dio, my name's bro. Jonathan. This
How
is
you
my
gonna
dog,
pull up with
Danny.
This amazing
so
suit?"
Dio's like, "That's your dog?
Yo,
yeah, isn't he great?" Shit. The fuck is your dog? Jesus. Oh my God, bro. Somebody called Peter.
This nigga just tried to eat the dog.
Bro, ain't even been here for a minute. He already starting shit. Look at him, bro. He already ready to scrap. So the dad come out and he like, "Yo, what are y'all doing?" And Dio's like, "Oh, I am terribly sorry. Fade. That filthy animal was in my personal space." So George tells Jonathan, "All right, listen, Dio's going to be living here from now on." So Jonathan goes over to touch his bag. But Dio grabs his hand and elbows him in the chest.
Oh
so he comes
God.
Down and he's like, "Listen,
oh my
little,
God,
this is
evil,
my house
bro.
Now. I run this
for
bitch,
no reason.
So I want to hear shit from your little spoiled ass. I'm about to make your life hell." So as time goes on,
I would have grabbed his bro. Okay.
As they start living together, Jonathan's having this boxing.
You're not you. No, we just not gonna do that here. You're not finna disrespect me in my own crib. That's insanity, bro. That's insanity. You not disrespecting me in my own crib.
Just to let you know, your opponent got
like,
changed.
What? Huh?
Yeah, you gonna be fighting him.
Oh my god.
Of course, bro. I know this man is round mad one. Disrespectful, bro.
Fight!
Oh my goodness, ladies and gentlemen, he can't even hit him.
Oh my god. Yo, come on, Joe. Don't start.
Straight to the jaw.
Please, don't. All right. I hate Dio, bro, with a passion, God.
Yo, this man just washed him in front of his hometown. So that's after insanity, Dio humiliated
Jonathan
started talking to, you know, Arena and everything. So this man Dio decided to do the pettiest. He pulls up on her and says, "Hey, you JoJo girl, he been looking a little happy lately, and I don't like that a bit."
He gotta die. Yo, I forgot about all this. Are you? Whoa.
JoJo
I'm
girl,
not gonna lie. That's the craziest thing.
He you pulls pull up on my her. Girl. Hey, you
in
JoJo
a
girl.
Her?
He been
I'm
looking a little
cops,
happy
bro.
Lately, and I don't
I'm
like that
cops,
a bit.
Bro.
Oh my gosh, bro. This man is so petty.
Why didn't she stop it? Wait, hold
he
up,
says,
bro.
Oh,
hold
you
up,
thought
hold
your
up.
First kiss was gonna be with JoJo? Nah, it was with me, nigga.
This
so later on, Jonathan ends up running up on Dio. And bro's like, how dare you raise your voice at me?
Come
you
on.
Should learn some respect. So
come
he
on.
Elbows him in
come
the
on,
nose.
Bro. Stop,
bro's
bro.
Like, hey, stupid little nigga. You just mad because I raised up your girl real
bro,
good.
Come on, but then Jonathan why you let him do you like that?
Stupid.
What is this movement? You letting him shove his blood in your face?
You just mad because I raised up your girl real good. But then Jonathan just started laying the hands on him. This man with the dips.
Okay.
He was like,
oh, God, we appreciate this.
You lay your hands
appreciate
on my beautiful
it.
Face. Swear to God, I'm going to shake your ass. But
what
then George ends up stopping him.
Yo, so that's scummy like, behavior. I know you came from the slums. Look at you crying. You look like a dirt.
Think you're getting away with this. I don't take L's. So later on, the butler is
bro,
walking
out
outside
knife,
and he's at the furnace and he sees this box. So he's like, oh, it's just a box. So he lights the furnace, but then something start banging. So then
cool.
Later on in the day, they
don't tell
having
me put
a
bro
funeral.
In there.
Cause the dog was in the furnace. Oh my god, bro. This man Dio put the dog in the furnace to burn him. Oh my god. So a couple of years pass and they end up becoming friends. Well, not
what?
Really, because this man Dio is fake as hell. So George Joestar has gotten sick and he has a very bad cough. So the thing is, Dio has been giving this man medicine the whole time.
Don't
but
tell me
not
it's poison.
His real medicine. This man has been poisoning him the entire time. And then Jonathan figured out, wait a minute.
Wait,
didn't your dad
what?
Have the same symptoms too? Oh my god, you killed your father. So then Dio's like, are
yo,
you trying
no,
to press
I'm not
me
gonna
right
lie.
Now?
Dio
so
is actually insane.
On Jonathan, but Jonathan
yeah.
just ate that John.
What is wrong
he's
with
like,
this
boy,
guy?
You best get to stepping out of my house. So
oh,
he's
yo.
Up throwing him off the balcony.
Yeah.
So Jonathan's like, you a fake ass nigga. And I'm calling the cops.
Wait, for real?
So Jonathan's like, you a
oh, no.
fake ass nigga. And I'm calling the cops.
You're going to jail.
So Dio ends up dipping, but he takes the stone mask. So later on, he out here drunk as hell. So he ends up running into these two dudes.
Said,
so bro smacks him in the jaw. And he's like, this is the perfect time. Time to test out this stone mask. So he puts it on this dude and runs him into the other dude. So it stabs him. So then the mask activates with the blood. And he done turned this man into a whole vampire. So the dude starts to choke him out, but that top of the morning end up getting his ass. So after this, Dio pulls back up to the house. So Jonathan runs up on him. He was like, yeah, I done figured out you've been poisoning my dad. So Dio's trying to plead his case. Then Speedwagon in the corner like, I don't trust that nigga with his old capping ass.
Yeah, you're
and
not
then George is behind the curtains. So Dio's like, well,
what you
ain't got nothing to lose now. Bring me that ass. So he ends up stabbing George. And he's like, yes, it's Marvin time. So they end up shooting him and Dio ends up going out the window. So about a minute later, while everybody thinking he dead, they're like, why is his body gone?
Oh, no. This
man's head clean off. And now he's a whole ass vampire.
Bro, so we need to take care of him.
So Brad just started bodying everybody in the house.
Somebody get Escanor. Escanor, pull up the power of the sun.
So then he goes over to fight Jonathan, but he ends up burning him. But obviously, that ain't do nothing. He just shrugged it off. And Yo, look at this man walking up the wall like a.
Get the heck out, bro. Get the heck out, bro. Why he walking up like that? That's.
Do nothing. He just shrugged it off.
What is that elegant ass wall, bro? Look at this man
walking up the wall like a Louis Vuitton model. What the?
We gotta roast him because I can't let him do that, bro.
Fight Jonathan, but he ends up burning.
He's so evil, bro.
Obviously, that ain't do nothing. He just shrugged it off. And yo, look at this
man walking up the wall like a
Louis Vuitton model. What the f***? Nigga saying campaign got shit on me. And look at Jonathan. He like, oh my God.
I'm not gonna lie.
His zestiness is too strong.
I hate that.
Man's had to tackle him all the way from the roof and impale this man on a spear so he can finally burn the ash. But obviously, that's not gonna work.
Hello.
So after this.
Obviously,
that's not gonna work.
Hello.
His face survived.
So after this, Dio does a bunch of shenanigans. First off, this man turned Jack the Ripper into a vampire. So then he goes over and takes over this entire village. Turned basically almost everybody into zombies. Bro. Kidnapped this little boy's sister. Stepped on this dog. What the f*** is that, bro? Like,
that
honest
is
to
insanity.
God. And then... Oh boy, this is probably the worst thing this man ever did. So he got this lady and her baby up here. So she's
chill, bro. Please tell me he not finna do nothing crazy, bro. Please, bro.
Please just spare my child. And Dio's like, bitch, please.
Look at this gaggle of vampires, bro. Why is it the same model like 3-4 times?
Who you think I is, your baby daddy? I ain't got time to take care of your damn kid.
No!
So he turns her into a zombie and makes her eat her baby!
He gotta go. No, he has to go.
Into a zombie and makes her eat her baby.
That's too far.
Probably the first time I've ever done this, but I don't care. Go ahead and sit down, bro. I'm done. This is the most demonic shit I have ever seen. Besides when Boo faded is in heaven, this is right behind it. Nah, bro, we ain't even done with Exhibit A, and I just had to go ahead and sit the man's, bro. I had to give this man a fast pass. He skipped the line.
I'll
spare mine. So after a bunch of traumatic-ass events, Jonathan finally pulls up on Dio, like, wow, congratulations, you beat all of my sub-bosses. Tell me real quick, how's that Zeppeli pack hitting? So then they about to scrap, but Dio comes in, and he's like, no, this is my fight.
Okay.
So he jumps up to kick him, but Dio grabs both of his legs and makes him do the splits. Then he freezes his entire body. Then he says,
Nate
shouldn't do the splits, right? Because that's how you break your balls. Yo, bro shattered this man's body. So then Jonathan comes in and says, yo, shouldn't do the splits, right? Because that's how you break your balls.
He has no lower body now.
So then Jonathan comes in and slices him in half with his sword. But Dio's like, you really thought that old bullshit was gonna work? Say psych right now. Let me tell you something right now. Yo, Hamon training is ass. You are ass. So then Dio jumps at him, but Jonathan hits him with this 1080 fucking punch.
Hit him with the rock, paper, scissors.
Right, let's go. Impossible.
Got you, Patty the Platypus.
So some time passes. So Jonathan and Arena end up getting married. So while they are on their honeymoon, Jonathan ends up seeing one of Dio's assistants. So he runs after him and they end up going to this casket. So bro opens the casket and he pulls Dio's head out of the casket. Then Dio says, happy honeymoon, nigga.
Are you kidding me?
First off, I just want to give my congratulations, even though I did steal your girl's first kiss. Congratulations, my bad, I couldn't make the wedding, but I knew I would have been your best man, right? Tell me something real quick. How my lips taste?
I I hate this guy. Yo, bro.
Laser beams
best
this
head
man.
Ever. I'm not gonna lie. So, I'm not gonna lie. That's insane. That is insane to say.
And he rested at the bottom of the ocean for years. 1880.
Don't clip me. I read chat. What? Hey, chill, bro. I was reading chat.
1980.
I was reading chat.
Yeah,
okay,
that was Exhibit
okay,
A, and it's finally time to move on to Exhibit B.
That's
all right, ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you Exhibit B, Dio. So after Dio came out of his casket in 1983, this is when he took stuff to the next level. Bro was on his Kanye arc. Nigga dropped off his last name and said, "You will know me as capital D, capital I, capital O." Mans was going around beating cheeks, beat some cheeks made Jorno, beat some old cheeks, had three other ugly ass kids with Jonathan's body, and he would just drink their blood after he finished beating their cheeks.
Then
he ended up meeting Poochie, his hating ass successor, passed down his hating ass ideology to this nigga, got his stand from Enya the Hag's ugly ass. And yo, this man was just so mysterious at the beginning of Stardust Crusaders. You ain't even see his face till like 45 episodes later. Everybody just had stories of meeting him. Abdol was like, yeah, I saw that nigga. I was walking up the stairs, right, and I saw this big motherfucker. He was licking his lips and shit. But I was like, hell no, I ain't into that freaky shit, you feel me? So I jumped out the window and the guy hit the dash, bro. I was stepping. Then they ran into Polnareff. Polnareff was like, yeah, I remember that nigga. Yo, he brainwashed me and
wait,
he took me into this room and he had a gypsy ball and shit. Nigga was like, I can tell your future.
What
and
in the
he
world?
Brainwashed this man Kakyoin too.
Oh my
but
God.
Nah, it's what he did to Whole Horse. While Dio was reading a book, this man really tried to pull a gun on him.
No,
and when he's about to shoot him, Dio's like, are you positive you want to pull that trigger? Then bro teleports right behind him. And he was like, ooh la la, I liked how you pulled that gun out on me. We should do this more often. Dog had this man shaking in his boots. So when they finally get to Egypt after facing all the
sub-bosses,
Polnareff ends up walking up on the staircase and finally finds Dio. So Dio's like, wow, congratulations, y'all made it. I mean, you down two people, but congratulations. Hey, but I'll tell you this though. You walk up that step, you're dead. Take a step, I dare you. So he tries to climb it, but he keeps on climbing the same stair over and over and over again.
Feels
like, wow, what's wrong? You on 400 pink or some shit? You know what? While you struggle with your lag spikes, I'm going to sit in this chair that's conveniently here right over
the
staircase.
So
then everybody else finally ends up coming in. So Dio's like, the sunlight, I must retreat.
Oh,
so
yeah.
About a minute later, they climb this staircase and they see this casket. So Joseph's like, hey, ugly ass boy, open the casket. So he opens the casket and he sees himself in the casket.
Wait, huh? Whoa. I'm not going to lie. That's
opens
insane.
Opens the casket.
Yo,
and
you see your
sees
dead
himself
body?
In the casket.
Now that's some next level getting
so
dizzy,
like,
bro.
Oh, shit. Hey, Jungle. So the fact that this man Dio put this man in the casket like that, Mans killed him in the blink of an eye and shoved him in the casket just so he could give him a little scare. So they are running away and Dio's like, yes.
The is he begins. Lagging? So, all right, that's what I hate about Dio, bro.
So
Golly.
They are running away and Dio.
Bro, Dio, is it necessary to look like this, bro? Is it really necessary? Like, is he working on calisthenics, bro? Come on, bro. Dio, is it really necessary? All right, you know, it's necessary.
It's like,
all right, bro.
The hunt begins. So later on, bro, walking down the street.
And why are you... Oh, my God, bro.
The hunt begins. So later on, bro, walking down the street. And he's like,
I
like this
Dio,
car.
Bro.
So dog's like, hey, what you think you're doing, cuz? This
Nobody
car belongs to
me,
the
bro.
Senator. And he just breaks his arm and
every single
power
in
so
the universe.
So then he looks at the senator.
That is crazy, man.
His two front teeth.
And
he says,
looks
like you got a date with the tooth fairy tonight. Now get your ass in the front seat and drive. So while they driving, they hit a traffic jam. So the senator's like, yo, I can't drive. Then Dio says, you know the sidewalk's wide open, right? So he starts driving on the sidewalk and Dio says, floor it. So he made this man run over all these people. just to get out of a traffic jam. Jesus Christ. So he finally ends up catching up to him. So Kakyoin tries to use Emerald Splash on him, but Dio just looks at it. He's like, wow, so pretty. Get that shit out of my face. This bro sucks. So why they keep on driving? He throws the senator through their car. So they end up dipping and going on top of the roof, so Dio follows them. So then Kakyoin sets up this trap. So hold it's up, like, ha ha,
there's no way Dio's finna survive, bro.
So show me
bro.
Your stand ability. So Dio's like, I did witness true.
You can put it in chat, but I don't know if it's gonna, if Twitch is gonna let you do that.
So then Dio goes over to him and says, this is my stand ability, Zoratio. Okay. I can stop time and ratio anybody in the amount of mere seconds. In just a blink of an eye, I could freeze your account and gain hundreds, no, okay, thousands of likes before you even get one.
The ratio.
Now, I'm about to fist you.
Oh.
And no pause, because we're already paused. Resume. So Joseph
bro,
was
the
like,
disrespect
oh, nah.
Is crazy.
What's the best thing I know how to do? Hit the jets. Get the stuff. So while he's chasing Joseph down, he ends up punching him off this roof. So Joseph sees Jotaro. He's like, oh my God, my nigga, do not come any closer. So then Dio sees him and he's like, both of them at the same time. Time to end this mid-ass bloodline.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Chill.
So then Dio comes down and just starts walking towards him, smacking cats, smacking people like they mannequins. And he's like, I could only used to give one L at a time, but now I can give two. It'll eventually be 10 to 20 to thousands. So I leave you with my parting gift.
Oh, God.
And with that, ratio.
Oh.
So then he looks at Jotaro and he's like, you're next, little nigga. So Jotaro starts walking towards
Jotaro,
him.
Jotaro,
so he's like,
bro.
So
you're approaching
me? You trying to fall off like your granddaddy,
Adio
nigga?
Had a trick.
But he's
on,
like,
bro.
Nah, I gotta get closer to you so I can beat the shit out your ass. So Dio's like, I like that. I like that energy, nigga. Come get this fade. So
I
start
like
boxing and Dio hits him
bro.
With this nasty hook. And he's like, that's what I used to hit your granddaddy with back in the day. Now catch this ratio.
Come on,
so they
bro.
Keep on scrapping, so Jotaro ends up punching him into this jewelry store.
Nice.
So while he's knocked out, he gets up and looks at the lady. He's like, hey, make yourself useful and fetch me my leg. So she started to get scared, so he said, bitch, hurry the f*** up and give me my goddamn leg.
Okay,
so
I got you, I got you.
Taking her blood, and he's like, we just getting started, you overgrown man-child. I hope you're ready for a knife party. So then bro ended up throwing all these knives at this man.
Come on,
like, can
bro.
Somebody please
Come
tell
on,
me
bro.
Where this man was storing all of these knives at? Like, for real, like, ain't like, no way that belt book will handle all of those. So he ended up stabbing him.
No.
So while he's on the ground, Dio's like,
Does he have a knife in his brain?
So he ended up stabbing him. So while he's on the ground.
Wait, huh? How are you functioning? Bro, what?
Ground, Dio's like, I guess I'll just kill him with this rope sign. But then Polnareff comes from the top rope. And then he's like, oh, that tickled. Go ahead and move to the side for me. So then the cops pull up. But Dio's like, really? So then he starts controlling the other cop. And he's like, I need you to aim right and precisely right there. So he makes him shoot him. And yo, this man is so determined to make sure that he is dead. He is lying on the ground trying to hear a heartbeat. I was like, I better not hit this nigga take a breath. But you know what? Just to make sure, I'm gonna chop off his head with this road sign.
No!
But Jotaro ended up cracking him upside the head. And he hit him so hard, he can't even move his legs. So he's like,
shoot.
No, I gotta go. So
you
he ends up stopping time and hanging onto the back of his taxi. Then Jotaro ends up chasing him down. And why is he in the suit? Right now. Look at his taxi. Then Jotaro ends up chasing him down.
He said, I'm already here for you.
Down and why is he
I'm already here
right
for you.
So then he ends up sending Dio flying. But then this man Dio starts screaming at him. He's like, ha ha, you fool. You fell for my trap. Don't you remember the same street? So he ended up punching him to the street that Joseph's body
He said,
at.
You're not leaving,
he ends
buddy.
He taking all of his blood. He sucked that man dry. Pause. And now he's awakened Dio.
Right,
and bro is losing his mind. He's like, yes, this
the
glorious
is
power
crazy,
is even giving me
bro.
Green lipstick. Oh, I can't wait to give you a big, fat, juicy kiss. So they
Wait, huh?
Oh, I can't wait to give you a big, fat, juicy kiss. So they start scrapping again, and Dio was just starting to go off the deep end. Now.
Hey, yo!
This body is so green-listed. Now bring me my money, nigga!
Oh, my, yo, chill, you got it. You got it, bro. Like, bro.
Oh, Jojo! What do you think you're doing, you sack of shit?
Dang!
With this final attack, I will finally end your mid-ass bloodline for good. Horatio!
Oh, so then he comes shoot, down and he's like, bro, chill, bro.
I'm about to create the greatest meme in anime history.
Bro, chill, bro. No!
Two L's have passed. Three L's have passed. So we gotta be thinking, okay, yo, what is this man charging up? It's gotta be like a spirit bomb or a Sangon.
This man ran out of frame to charge his attack, bro.
This man does the unthinkable.
Where did you get that from?
This man dropped a steamroller. He dropped a steamroller on
him. How did you have enough time to do that?
Who in their right mind would think of this? Bro saying, I could end his life with anything right now. You know what I want to do? I'm going to fly over to this construction site. Grab this big ass steamroller.
That is insane,
fly
bro.
It all the way back and slam it on this.
Yo.
What? That is just doing the most.
Oh my god. So then he starts beating.
And for the longest time, for all these years, I thought, yo, he's beating the hell out of this with his fist. No, take a closer look. He is beating this with his elbows. He got some elbow action going on with this shit. So then he's like, it's no use! You fell off!
Oh shit!
Bro, please.
I finally done it.
Please don't let it end like this, bro.
These long years.
Oh, you're a
Ratio power! I have finally ratioed the entire f***ing Joestar family. All you bitch ass niggas fell the f*** off. My ratio power has now exceeded to 9 L's. But then Dio ends up realizing he can't move because Jotaro just stopped time.
No!
Impossible. This is bullshit because Jotaro.
Bro, wait, what?
Dio ends up realizing he can't move because Jotaro just.
Yo, I gotta get back into freaking. Bro, I gotta get back into JoJo, bro.
So then he has to get back
into. Yo, I just don't have time for these shows, bro. I gotta get back into this, bro. If you're telling me.
Jotaro hit him with a counter ratio.
That is crazy.
Then he says, you know, man, there's only one reason why you lost. You just simply pissed me off. Get off my family dick. So yeah, I mean, I already.
Wait, what is that again, bro?
Pissed me off. Get off my family dick.
He said stop riding, bro.
I mean, I already said that.
He said
so
stop riding, bro.
I mean,
that's
I could
crazy.
Get into some of the stuff that happens in part 6, but that would be getting into spoilers for anime only, so I'm not going to do all that. But yeah, bro, this man is a menace. This is a demon incarnate.
Bro, he said
man
stop
tormented
riding,
this family
bro.
For damn near 100 years. Made a lady eat her own child.
Yeah, no, that's
and
insane,
along
bro.
With dropping a steamroller on a nigga. No, pack your bags. Bro, pass this test with ease. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. I forgot to go to outro, so I'll just leave y'all with this.
Alright, bro. Hey, bro. Comment CJW, bro. If y'all enjoyed, make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below, join the Discord link down below, bro. You know what I'm saying? Join the Twitch. We chilling over here. And yo, bro, I will indeed catch y'all later, bro. Peace.